Hi guys, it's Adam from Team Workout Movement, and today I would like to show another core workout for your strength and also your appearance. Now this workout will be composed of many plank exercises, mostly focusing on your static strength. So let's get to it. The first exercise will be a regular plank, and you'll do it for 30 seconds. And then for the execution, what you have to do is lean a bit forward, extend your shoulders, and then contract your abs so it'll be as straight as possible. The next exercise will be one arm, one leg switch plank, which you'll do 10 reps of. Now, for the execution, what you have to do is raise the opposite limbs at the same time and then raise to the maximum extension that you can and then slowly go down, then immediately switching to the other one and do it like this 10 times. The next exercise will be a pyramid plank, which you'll do again for 30 seconds. And for the execution, your hands have to be extended, so it goes for your legs. And then you have to push into the ground so your hands won't slide and you won't fall. The next exercise will be again one arm, one leg switch, except now we'll hold it in the upper position for 3 seconds, and again we'll do 10 reps in total. The execution is absolutely the same as in the previous version. The next exercise will be a plank, except now we'll be touching one of our arms with our legs. So when we come down, what you can see is that I'm putting one of my leg at a time next to my body, touching the arm. Do it for 30 seconds. And here comes the finisher. For the next 30 seconds, you'll do these two exercises, 15 seconds each, where one of them will be mountain climber and the other one will be thread the needle. For the mountain climbers, lean a bit forward, have straight arms, and then almost touch your chest with your knees. Then for the thread the needle, you'll have to have your arms straight and one of your legs crunched. And then with that side of your leg, you'll go down, rotating, having some space between your hip and the ground, and then going up and switching the side. Okay guys, that'll be it for the video. I hope you found it helpful and you'll use this workout in the near future. Of course, if you enjoyed, be sure to hit that like button below and subscribe. Also share, and if you have any questions or want to see me cover something, write it in the comment below and I will do it. Okay guys, that'll be it. Bye.